reviving the queen. Let's go to the fortress. Have you made your preparations? Please watch your step. I'll make good use of the provisional government's fortress. Something is strange. Such a complicated construction. They do not intend to let us pass. We can't use that ladder yet. There are so many lost here. This tower reminds me of the Cathedral of the Sacred Land. Let's eliminate the enemy, and then look at the device. Leave this to me. Wise to be prepared. Did you find something good? Yeah! path splits here. It's wise to be prepared.
Well, I guess that's an order. All right, are you ready, squad?
Heading there now. I know you can do this. He wants one. Sorry, I was looking at something. Did you find something good? Shall we try opening it? There's something in here.
I guess you're not Mito's underlings. I see. Barely managed to avoid losing myself there. That bastard Mito. Why would he attack members of the government like us? It's like he enjoyed hearing our screams as one by one we joined the ranks of the lost. Wait, I think I hear something.
This is a powerful foe.
Thank you.
You've got some skills. You pulled me out of the jaws of death. I owe you. But we're not in the clear yet. I'm worried about the guards at the gate on the top floor of this tower. It's safe to say Mito will attack them, just like he attacked us. That gate is the only way to get to the provisional government, after all. You've got some- But we're not in the- It's safe to say that gate is the only way to get to the provisional government, after all. We can't let Mito get any closer to Silva.
Now we can climb up from below. I'll be there soon. Enemy sighted. Heading there now. Did you find something good? Looking at something. sense a threat from above. There! Found something valuable today. I'm not getting in the way, am I? Anything you might regret. We can still go up. What's that doing there? Wise to be prepared. We should weigh the risk of fighting. We can certainly use this. We're closer to the sky now. You can't regenerate anymore. Would you like to? Now we can climb up from below. What's that?
Greetings.
Look at that.
I will be your new captain. It's a pleasure to meet all of you.
Heading there now. Thank you. keep you safe. They do not intend to let us pass. We have to choose one way or the other. Did you find something good? This short nap does you some good. Wise to be prepared. This place is new. Something valuable. That breaks the losing streak. It's wise to be prepared.
We're running into more of them now. The Queen's gotta be close.
We can certainly use this. Heading there now. Just a short way left to go. gets past you, huh? I found something valuable today. Is heavy. I'll make good use of this.
You know I'd love to stay and greet you properly. But I'm afraid I'm on a tight schedule.
What the?
And how were they? The humble hors d'oeuvres that I so generously prepared for you.
All of the lost here. They were your experiments?
You're insane.
Ah, the main course has just arrived.
turn them into the Lost, we can still go after him.
Stop right there, Mito.
Your persistence is tiring.
So tell me, just what exactly are you after anyway? What do you have to gain in reviving the Queen?
Reviving the Queen?
So damn funny!
I've collected enough data already. I have no more use for the Queen.
Then why?
Let me ask you something. Do you ever sit back and wonder why you were created in the first place? Or why Revenants have power far beyond that of mere humans?
That's simple. Everyone knows it was to stop the Queen when she frenzied.
Aren't you forgetting something? The day of the Great Collapse? The creatures that caused all that ruin. Both Revenants and the Queen were created to eliminate those horrors. And yet, they are all still incomplete. I wanted to witness Gregorio's monstrous transformation with my own eyes, but sadly it cannot be. Now, allow me to show you the truth of our world. Cage is unlocked.
blood mist is fading? We can go out. We can leave! Yes! We're free! We can finally escape this horrible prison! We've been here so long! Still alive?
The mist isn't fading. All those relics, and yet somehow he still resists. Stubborn fool! I'll finish you with my own hands! How can you still not understand? You all saw them too! The world outside is overrun with creatures that devour everything in their path! They will be the source of even greater strength for all revenants. Evolution is everything. It is our duty, our very hope as a species. Gregorio didn't see that, the blind fool. So he created the red mist as a cage and sealed away all his research. He was satisfied with merely eliminating the feeble horrors within his pen, and thus foolishly halted the march of progress. But the horrors outside continued to evolve, until finally they transcended revenants and became an existential threat. You fools noticed nothing! Our prison of red mist became a barricade, protecting revenants from the horrors that awaited them beyond its borders. All this time you were being shielded by Gregorio from reaching your true potential. The hypocrisy turns my stomach. But now the time has finally come for us to leave the cradle. Let us all rise and ascend the ladder of evolution together!
You bastard. After all you've done, just how many more lives are you willing to sacrifice?
Enough, Mito! We won't let you do this!
A pity. Those who are too weak to keep up with the speed of progress do not deserve to live.
What swill.
We will stop you. After all they've done for everyone. The successors will not have suffered in vain. You're done. Judging by the state of the red mist, I'd guess that Silva is in a lull at the moment. Still, he has to be on the brink of frenzy.
That means it's only a matter of time. Is there a way we can prevent it? Are you sure? Physically, it is possible. You might be able to take on Silva's relic. But if you do, it will mean taking on Silva's mission as well, and that will not be an easy burden to bear.
Our world cannot survive without the power of the Red Mist. And that means you would have to sit on that throne forever. Are you truly prepared to accept that fate?
Remember, you're not alone. I may not be able to help you in any tangible way. But at the very least, I'm willing to accompany you on the journey.
You got a big burden to carry there. Good thing I'm around to help lift it.
We're friends. We'll fight together.
Shall we try opening it? Sorry, I was looking at something.
Look at that.
There may be something up above. Heading there now. This place is a mess. Did a battle cause this?